All right, got the KX-60 here, and it's got spark, but it won't start. So I think it's something going on with the carburetor. I've been having some signs of it for a while now. But so I'm gonna go ahead and start with taking the carburetor off. I'm gonna take it off and clean it all up. So the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna loosen this right here, this one here, and this one. I'm not gonna actually worry about these right now. Alright, so I'm able to, with this one loose and this one loose, I'm able to slowly pry this out of here. See, and this one's already loose, so once I get this one free, this one will come free. Got a whole bunch of fuel drain out this. Alright, so we're just gonna pull this baby all the way off here and take it all apart. Clean it all up. So I still got this fuel line stuck on here. So I'm just gonna pinch this together and pull that off of there. All right, what I'm gonna do now is just take the bottom part of this off. Kind of cleaned it up and take the bottom part. Take those four screws off right there and there. Alright, I've got the thing all cleaned up, cleaned out. I'm just going to go ahead and put the thing back together now. I went ahead and tighten that on there. I'm gonna install it like this. Remember that pin goes on top of that saver plate thing there. One of the things is to make sure that pin goes down that hole there. Right, so I'm trying to put this back on, but at an angle it wants to pull down that way. So I'm going to grab a pair of these hemostats here. You can use needle nose too, and reach in there and put it down into that hole. And getting this thing back on, you just got to muscle it in there, right? After you get this on and you get your fuel line hooked up right in there. Right, so you just want to push it back into this boot, whatever you call that here, and then back into that one too, and then tighten these two up, and that'll do it. It'll go in there. It's tough, but it, believe me, it'll go in there, and you're all good to go.